Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Indra Fitriani. Today, I will explain about providing information and we will discuss about what is a letter providing information and what in the guidelines providing information and the example of providing information. So, I explain about them one by one. So, what is a letter providing information? Okay, in information letter provides general statement of well-defined law without applying them to a specific set of facts. And when we write some letter, we must have information to factual like that. And when you send a letter providing information to customers, be sure to answer the specific questions. After you answer the questions, give the customer additional information about your company and its products and service. And before you write the letter, make sure you are giving the right information to right persons. You may be answering my request at the same time, and not all customers have the same needs. So like that. And in the providing information have guidelines like we are glad to learn of your interest in our products. Thank you for letting us know of your specific needs. We are happy, of course, to supply you with the information you need. Thank you for your interest in our building procedures. We were pleased to receive your letter asking for information about local distributors. Mention immediately the information you are providing. We are pleased to include, and we are mailing you separately. Like shortly, you will be receiving. Today, I will mail and mention anything you can send. Explain why such information is confidential and therefore not available for distribution and etc. And that is a guidelines of providing information. So, and this I have two example for different email, but the subject same, like requesting for information. The first email, like from Ari Marquez to Michelle Salgado. Subject same, a request for information. In the contents is, since we introduce our new camera, we have been getting a lot of requests for more information. I start a checklist to make sure we keep track of what our potential customers want. New friend sent me an email yesterday requesting 100 bronzer and a display stand, and the bronzer back from the printer yet. Inside photo asked me this morning to ask the sale rep to call, and the rep are at a meeting and won't be able to return calls until Friday. In this contents, the example one and the example two, like from Michelle Salgado, and to subject, and to Ari Marquez, and subject like example one, that is request for information, and the content is today, like today, I will receive request for brunch from Marvel Film, Digital Jeep, and Mediatop, Becomes of camera.com sent an email on March
18, she want a sales rep to call, and she also want to get info on promotional materials. Unfortunately, the bronze won't be ready until next week. The afternoon, I will fax promotional flyer to each of them and tell them the bronze will be sent on March 27, and I will also tell them about our new processing service. So we can look in this example one, and then example two, we have different information, but the subject same, requesting for information, but different the contents. And the contents, the first example, introducing our products like this, give the information our product. And the second, in the example second, give the information about casing film, so like that. Unfortunately, two examples same, but in the information difference like that. Well, I will read the example based on PDF the materials. Okay.
Well, everyone, in another example providing information later, I think same like the first example when I had read, but in the letter here complete with element of fake providing information example. So in this element providing information opening like the first paragraph and the focus like two paragraphs and action like the third paragraph and the closing like the last paragraphs. And please, you are read the material on PDF.
Well, after I read the example, so we know about the element for providing information have four elements. That is the first opening. Opening is the content as opening, like an acknowledge the initial correspondence. And the second, focus. So focusing contents like provide the information request. And the third, action. And the action contents like provide additional information. And the last, closing. Closing contents in offer additional help and thanks them for their inquiry. Like that. So we know providing information have four elements or the body of providing information: the first opening and the second focus and then the third action and the last closing. So I think that's all. Thank you for your attention and sorry for many mistakes for me. I think that's all. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.